are in rut. So you're going to see a lot of these deer fighting, okay? You're going to see a lot of them fighting. So when they get to fighting...
None of them are hard to
Now, real quickly, before they steal anyone else's cups, so we nickname these guys our cup stealing dealers, okay? They're actually called African cane dealers. We're the second largest antelopes in the world. But if you're going to feed them, pour the food in their mouth like a waterfall. Just be careful, because they'll snatch the cup out of your hand. But those are the second largest antelopes in the world. And they're only second to their cousins, the giant elands. But we don't have any of them here. But those guys who only run 25 miles an hour, they can jump 6 to 10 feet straight in the air from a standstill. They're made of pure muscle. Now all the rest of these animals around us, these deer, even though they look different, you got some dark ones, you got some beige ones, you got white ones, you got brown ones. You got some with spots, you got some without spots. They're all the same species of deer. Every single one of them is the same. They're called fallow deer.
They just slobber a lot. That's the only difference. They get the slobber on you and stuff and stand. So you remember, you'll stay in your cup. You'll stay in your cup.
Dio, are you serious?
Yeah, just be they slobber a lot. Just be careful. They slobber.
Excuse me.
But they're nice.
Y'all got a long ride. Stop feeding him because they don't stop. Y'all got a long ride. Okay. Now that's enough.